Welcome back to Home Improvement, everyone. Thank you for tuning in. Expect, at least at the very beginning, rampant save state abuse, because we're towards the end of this world, but I only have one life left, and I really don't want to replay all the other levels, so yeah, get ready for that garbage. We're going to be drinking liquor, and we're going to be playing Home Improvement, and chatting it up. So yeah, how you guys doing tonight? Hope you're doing well. We're already insulting me. This is great. Awesome. I feel like I'm forgetting something, chat. Am I forgetting something? Something seems amiss. Oh, well. We had the nail gun. Alright. Where am I actually going right now? This is... Already I'm confused. I probably shouldn't just be jumping into these, like, advanced levels like this. Honestly. Can I just jump... No, that's definitely in my way. This is basically Strider, let's be honest. Can you imagine? It'd be great. Alright, hold on. Crate vision activate. Alright. Seriously, what the fuck? What am I doing? Okay, I can grapple onto that, but there's spikes. What? Oh shit! Oh no, we're starting early. Oh, okay. You can just walk through that, chat. What are you, fucking stupid? Of course you can. Well, you can just walk through it. Come on, keep up. Keep up, guys. Things are going pretty good. My desk is decently clean. Got another power strip. Hey, excellent. Oh, fuck. I poured way too much Kraken. Whoa. Hopefully I get a little bit done this weekend. We're getting our ducts blown. Getting that cleaned out for our dryer. That'll be nice. Otherwise, I want to complete the Fallen Order. And yeah, I think that's more or less it. Dude, I have no fucking clue where to go. I really want to just relax this weekend. Like, I am dying to relax. I'm so tired. Yeah, don't get... I might. You just walk over it. I may very well tonight. Oh, you can just break it. Guys, you can just break blocks in this game. Did you know that? This is a weird mechanic. Holy shit. Moon, I would pay like $100 for that shit. It's like a, kind of like a green color. Oh, babby, that'd be fantastic. It just shoots fucking lightning at you. Oh. You get really shit-faced, you just throw your slipper at it. Man, what am I even talking about? Alright, crate down here. We have 10 minutes to complete this level, boys. Let's go. No time to pussyfoot around. I had a day at work. Managed to not quit again, which is pretty neat. Seems like that's becoming harder and harder to do these days. Yep. This game likes to give you an obvious crate. And just have you try and fucking figure out how to get to it for 34 hours. Meanwhile, you're gonna collect every other crate that you weren't intending to get. Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. Bottomless pits. Excellent. A staple of ancient Egypt. Many fucking bottomless pits. So this is why we're gonna be save scumming like shit here at the beginning of this video. Because, yeah. 2-1. Yeah, hasta la pasta with that shit. We're back to 2-4. That's ridiculous. Ridiculous, I say. Yeah, finally the end of the week for me. I went ahead and bought some stuff with the holiday sale on PlayStation right now for future streams. I got... Everything I bought was for future streams. I got Final Fantasy VIII Remastered was half off, so we have that now. You're looking at the sale right now, yeah. I basically just got Final Fantasy shit. I got Final Fantasy VIII Remastered, so we can stream that. And I also bought all of the content I was missing for Final Fantasy XV. So when we play 15, we'll be able to experience everything, a lot of which I haven't seen. I've only played that game at launch. I never played any of the DLCs or anything, so that'll be cool. I also got, and I know this is kind of stupid, but I wanted it. I like to have shit on consoles if I can, and it looked decent. But I went ahead and bought the Mega Man Legacy Collection 1 and 2. So it's the first 10 Mega Man games for $15. I was like, alright, yeah, I'll bite. I'll finally fucking buy it. So I went ahead and bought that. Because I do want to stream all the Mega Men at some point, too. Hovering over 8. Yeah, a lot of the purists say it's utter dog shit, the 8 remaster. But I just kind of chalk that up to purists gonna be pure. I'm pretty sure I'll enjoy it. Do I already have Mega Man 11? I do. The lovely Asmo bought me Mega Man 11, which I haven't touched. I told her I was gonna play it when we get we beat the other 10. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Maybe we'll do like Mega. I don't know. We'll have to do like a fucking month of Mega Man. It's one of your favorites. I played one of the newer ones. I think it was 9, and I thought it was pretty decent. But I'm not a connoisseur of things that are mega. Barely played any of them. Okay. Yeah. Here we go. We're almost at our first crate. Oh my god, we actually did it. No shit. How do I get out of this cartoon here? I can do this, I guess. It's weird. Serious issues with it on PC. Well, I'm glad I got it on PS4 then. That's terrible. I would hate to buy something like that and then it just not work. You own most... Yeah, admittedly, Valden, besides the Final Fantasy shit, I didn't see too much. Like, the Castlevania stuff was on sale too. I almost got the Castlevania collection. But I'm trying to be better about buying shit that I'm not going to play relatively soon. So I opted to just not get it. But it was only $10 for like a shit ton of Castlevania games. You know what? Let's not go back down where the pits are. I'm just going to go back to the start here. And there was a frickin' laser gun over here. I could upgrade this shit real quick. Probably not worth the copious amount of time it's gonna take to kill this snake, but I'm committed now. There we go. Upgrade Aquad. Alright, let's figure out where we're heading. Where are we dropping? We're dropping Tim. Can we get Tim Allen for Fortnite, please? Thanks in advance. I already have that one, Valden. There's another one. It's like Castlevania 1, 2, Bloodline, like a bunch of them. Some of the Game Boy Advance Castlevanias. I do recommend the Symphony of the Night, though. And Rondo of Blood. That's a fucking dope collection. Those games are great. Anniversary Collection. Yeah, I almost bought it, and I'm like, I don't think I'm going to play them anytime soon, so I'm going to wait. Real talk, I'll probably regret that decision later, but... Oh well, I'll carry the weight. Alright, look at that shit. 4 crates. You're going to spit, aren't you? Hold on. Take it easy. Alright, this looks safe enough. 1 foot off in the fucking grave over here. Oh, yes! Yes, sir! All power-ups lost. At least we recovered some nut, though. That's fine. I have that on PSP as well, Moon, and yeah, I enjoyed the shit out of it. Admittedly, I bought it just for Symphony of the Night, but yeah, I ended up just liking it a lot. We probably want to go up and around. Yo, what up, Ludes? Once again, welcome everyone. If you have any alcohol, and you are of legal age, and are able to remain safe for the rest of the night, feel free to join me. I assure you, it will make this so much more enjoyable. Yes, you absolutely must stay safe. Part of the terms of agreement here. Is heroin okay? I am not even gonna answer that question. If you have Wonder Woman nearby, I suppose. If she wants to watch the stream with you. That's fine. Okay, nice. Wow, no shit. We're actually doing this. Alright. To the right. We would not be watching the stream. Yeah, if she was actually in existence, this world would be fucked. I mean, more than it already is. I can feel my bladder already getting a little tense here. Been having bladder issues today. Ridiculous. Clearly I'm getting too old to function normally. Oh, that's not gonna help me at all. It's just for some nut. Shit, yeah, I'm stuck here now. Alright, fine. Oh boy, see, downside to having one life here, chat, these checkpoints don't mean shit. When this time limit runs out, I have to redo the entire level, every time. So, no pressure or anything, you know what I mean? Oh good, more bottomless pits. If I could collect enough nut, then maybe we'd be okay, but... God. Do you fucking mind? Please, Gabe. Somehow I'm hitting one of them, alright. Just get the tip there, please. Alright, good. Yeah, I agree with you, Moon. Sweet baby Moses with this fucking... Alright, excuse me. Language. Watch your profanity. Language, boys. I always think of one of my history teachers. She'd hear someone swear. She'd be like, language, boys. She would also tell us to... Oh, fuck, nut. If the music was playing too loud, she'd say, oh, good. Let's start completely over. She would say to turn down the mega bass. So the mega bass became the term to use for badass music. Turn down that mega bass. She'd all say fuck nut. Probably. Every time we die, we gotta take a drink, obviously. Yeah, mega. No, we unironically were like, hell yeah, mega bass. She was pretty fantastic. She put up with a lot of our bullshit. I was in a pretty intense delinquent mode when I was in that class. Go ahead and get this weapon up. Oh, wait. What the fuck am I talking about? No weapon up here. I've listened to a little bit of that gabber-dabber-do. mega base. Alright, hold on. I lost my order here. I need to go up first, yes? Shit. I realized I could put emojis in our Discord channels today, so I put a toilet on shitposting. I don't know if anyone noticed. But it made me quite happy. Maybe I should I just save, like, state this whole fucking level? I feel like that's really dirty. Like, I'm already cheating like hell. Oh, well, good. Yes. Shit! Oh, God. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Went to the fucking beginning of the level. You know what? Let's take the nail gun. I'm sick of this lightning. Lindo, what up? Yo, and Graves. Kuma, what up, bud? Alright, here we go. Loosen them feet. Yes! Flawless. Hammer. Hammer, hurt him, please. Let's not go to the left this time. Tis a silly place. Oh wait, I loaded a state. I need to take another drink. Do a little de-boosting here. I need some fucking lives. Yeah, cheers. We're just winding down. Finally, my weekend. Yeah, that's not very safe, is it, Valdo? Admittedly, you bring up a good point. Every crate, I will save. Just so we can all suffer a little bit less. We need to move on to Pack in Time. I got weird games to play. I don't think Pack in Time is a shitpost, though. It doesn't really fit the category. But Winkle is up my butt about playing it for some reason. I don't know why. Every day, have you played Pack in Time yet? No. Good old Winkle. Alright, here we go. Don't go up this time completely. Oh, I don't have my requests up, chat. Give me a second, I apologize. First time streaming. Give me a sec. There we go. Play some. Yeah, he was telling me that. No Man's Sky. I told him that I was just extremely happy with, even when we played, like, it's just a completely different experience. I love it. Cool fucking jumps. This isn't where the crate... Where the fuck is the crate? I'm on crack. I'm on crack! Don't expect anything productive out of this stream today, chat. If you're watching this on YouTube, just don't. just turn it off right now. Save yourself the trouble, please. I I loved No Man's Sky since the beginning. Though now I would say it's an actual game. The beginning it was more of an experience. Now it's actually like you can do things, so that's neat. Alright. Let's stay focused this time. It's like right up here, isn't it? Yeah, fire! Fire! Up here, yes? I think. Alright. Yeah. There. I just took a wrong turn at Albuquerque earlier. Alright. Hello. Now we can go up and around. Up and down and all around. Chaos control. I liked an Obama video of him with a Chaos Emerald, and it made me laugh so fucking hard. So stupid. Mr. President, put down the Chaos Emerald. Oh, wait, I didn't make a save. Uh-oh. I'm gonna carry the weight. It's fine. We need checkpoints. This game shouldn't have lives anyway. I'm blasted off coke. Tim Allen. Dude's fucking immortal. There we go. Save point. Aquad. Uh-oh, what? Moon is ranting? Is that what I'm reading? Hold on. Regardless of initial quality, seems like it's pretty good now. If it's your bag, but also hot damn. Did it need longer to come out than it did? Yes, it did. Absolutely. Couldn't agree more. Yeah. Yeah, people think it's like this big redemption arc with Jean. He definitely fucking lied. Oh, what? Fire Drake doesn't deserve that garbage. One of my coworkers had a dream about me and Asmo. And, she apparently, like, forgot to bring us this giant tomato plant. She had two giant tomato plants, one for each of us, and she forgot to bring it. And I guess it was gonna, like, fucking die if she didn't get it to us. And this random old man was like, "No, you gotta get it to him!" she didn't recognize the individual at all. He was very passionate that we acquired this tomato. And so, apparently, another random person, like, drove her to her house to acquire the tomato plant so she could bring it to us. I don't know why I'm telling you all this, but it fascinated me. I don't even like tomatoes. Closest I get is ketchup. I missed a crate. Did I skip one? Maybe not. Four? That sounds right. Okay. I'm so sick of these fucking pits. Ah, boy. Cool snake, man. Yeah, bud. Yeah. Yeah! Didn't I do the same shit last time? Oh, fuck me. I was wondering what you were talking about, Ludes. I forgot you're playing that Doom roguelike. Yeah, I only played just a tiny bit yesterday. Just to see what all the hubbub was about. Seems pretty neat. I mentioned it in the Discord, but yeah, I was fucking just dropping pistols everywhere, dude. I picked up every gun. I was like, oh, I'm gonna need the ammo. And then would just use the ammo in the gun and then just throw it. Like, just drop it. I didn't know you could just empty it. I felt so stupid. I looked in the controls. It's like, hold it, press capital U to take the ammo. Oh, shit. We all had a laugh. It was a good time. And by we, I mean me alone in the game room. I mean, I'm allowed to, but the devs certainly aren't. Randomly. Oh, can you do random names? I didn't know that. I just named him Boot. Todd, leave me alone! Press enter. Thanks, dude. I'll do that next time. After my inevitable death. Todd should be happy. I've been fucking selling Skyrim still to this day to coworkers. Hey, I just got a PSVR. Oh, you should really get Skyrim. Seriously. It's a lot of fun. God damn it. I played it on... Yeah, I am playing it on the second. I didn't want to play it on too easy, but I'm not a complete pusswag. I'm only like 80% pusswag, so... Over the second. Meanwhile, Valden's like, yeah, bud, I play it on Ultra Death Nightmare Mode 2000. I'm only butt. 10 HP and play. Oh, yeah, I did see the challenges. Could I just. Would you kindly grab a crowbar? Has Tim Allen ever done a French accent? Just curious. Ask him for a friend. I'm too dummy thick to fit in the fucking hole. Yeah, I mean, it's free and it seems pretty neat. It's got that old feel to it, too. I quite like it. I fucking hate this part. It's so pointless. Can you... What the hell? It wouldn't let me hammer. Oh, no, I don't have any nut now. So yeah, apparently you can't fit into that. We're gonna need to make a little bit more room. There we go, that'll work. Maybe I'll take the high road. Yeah, actually, that's a pretty good idea. A lot safer. Hell yeah. Here we go. Isn't there normally a Nah, there's a snake. That son of a bitch. Alright, yep. Yep! Jump! Beetle! Thank you! Alright, we're good. Progress has been made. Yeah, I saw you there, you little shit. Alright. Where are we going? For real. Weast? No, hell no. Thank you. Not losing it. Not today. It's just the beetle hallway. What's the point of it all? Seems like a trap. Oh, no. No, we're good. I'm waiting for the mimic crates to come out, which no doubt exist in this world. I would love to play EDF, but it's like a mod and you play as Tim Allen. That'd be fun. Why would I speak that evil into existence? All must suffer as I do. Oh, shit. Okay, come on. I'm sure I... Yeah, there we go. I have to be able to get back up there. Though, admittedly, maybe I shouldn't. I don't know. Doesn't seem like there's really a way to go here. I probably need to return to that intersection from earlier. If I had to guess, might be a secret though. Maybe no. You know, if I could just get 100 nut, I wouldn't have to worry about lives. Can you imagine though? Is such a thing even possible? No. Dude, I'm gonna fucking die right now. I didn't save at that other crate either. Oh, I'm such a dingus. Oh. Fuck. Ah! There was no good way. There was just no good way. Well, back to 4 crates there, Chief. Top on this one. No, thank you. Favorite game butts. Why am I not shattering any of these fucking bricks, son? Give me a break. No butts? I like that butt in Shadows of the Damned that you, like, walk on, and you get flagged on YouTube. Yeah, Shadows of the Butt. It's good. Chaos Control. I'm sure a few people probably actually have legitimate fave game butts. Some people that may be closer than you might think. Fuck. Why did we give the enemies insane amounts of HP? Why did we do that? What game design is that exactly? Yo, can I cheese this? Nah, probably not. 14. Yeah, the butts got fucking nerfed in 14. Absolutely. Snake's ass in Smash Brothers Melee was fucking amazing. Like, extreme thickness. Huh! Can you not slide? Classic Tim Allen. Credence. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, I forgot about Booty of the Wild. Zelda did have a weird ass in that game, that's for sure. I didn't save again. Holy fucking shit, I'm stupid. God, what the nut? So, what's the fucking plan here, man? I need this fire to kill itself, because it's fucking sentient. Yeah, okay. Okay, game. Holy shit. Thank you! Left? What do you mean left? The whole floor is acid. Just shoot the acid, you dingus. You have a shotgun? There was a good comment, there was a thread like a week ago. Like, what thing could Buzz have said on the moon, you know? First thing to be said on the moon. One of the comments was, the Earth is lava. Made me laugh quite a bit. Fucking got him. No, you are not taking my nut. You took my nut? Hey, I remembered to back it up this time, chat. Look at us go. Two crates left. Guess who's tanking more damage? This ass. Oh, good, and my nuts flew off up there. Instead of ahead of me. Oh, I'm playing it some fucking fast and loose here with this spit. Dude, are you... Timothy! What are you doing, bud? Get in the fucking hole! Oh, no, I don't want to go this way. This is the beginning of the level. No, thank you. Nice try, game. I recognize that bullshit. You want me to go down? What? Did I miss something? Two crates. I must have. No, I refuse. There has to be something over here that I missed. I refuse, game. I know you're lying to me. Just stop it. Oh wait, this is the end. Oh boy. Oh, shit. We'll just follow the arrow then. We'll see where it takes us. Alright, yeah, fine. Whatever. I'm back. I'm back, baby. Yeah, I've been trying to get in there. I don't know what the fuck the game is smoking. Where is that? We're back in this garbage land. Garbage land! Oh, good. That there's something about that. The fucking physics or something. I'm dumb. I'm not that dumb. Good Christ. All right, nut, stay with me. Nope, you fucked off again. I'm doing this segment again. I thought I cleared this zone. Dude, what the fuck is going on? What is that jump? Christ! Oh, good. Alright, I'm about to poop a duke. Seriously. Fucking god, I just fell through the stairs. I didn't die somehow. Wow, I did it. Holy shit. So really, where is this? Did I miss one this way? Really? I must have. Let's see. Yeah, up there, yes? I just don't know how to get up there. Yeah, okay. Oh, nice, speed. Fucking nice. Oh, shit. We might be able to cheese it. Oh, there's a beetle! Another beetle! Wow. Love the spawns. Yeah, it's gonna fucking kill me. Cause it the game wants fucking Tim Allen to die from the tiniest little scarab. It's just absolutely mental. I gotta get out of this level. I'm losing it, man. We haven't even beaten one yet today. You're my fan. There we go. Need to cool down. No rage. If only I had infinite lives. This part, right here, can seriously eat a dick. What am I even falling into that's killing me? There's just a fucking black hole? Ugh. All right, hardest part, oh my god. There we go, safe. It's just that quicksand from Mario 64 below me, apparently. Alright, I have to cheese this because I don't know what to do with my life. Oh, wait, hold on. Rogue beetle. Almost got it. Oh, another one. Hope you're looking for 2 pixels of green. Oh, there's another one. Oh, shit. This is definitely not the intended way, is it, chat? Motherfucking beetles. Another one! What is going on? They must spawn here, clearly. Reminder, the hammer button and the grapple are on the same button. So if you're looking or moving a particular way, you're gonna accidentally use your hammer instead of your grapple. It's very fun. Also, the camera is slowly but surely making me very nauseous here. Dude, I can't believe I'm about to die to a beetle again. This is some kind of sick fucking joke. Can you not? Maybe you can't get up there from here, like, just legit. It's like, no, quit trying to cheat, you bitch. Which, by the way, yeah, hey, whoa, here we go. Hey, Koros, welcome. Yeah, we're just doing a little bit of extra streams, because I missed the first day of this week. Oh. I didn't go all the way when I was up here last time. Yeah, I just went up. I see what I did. Okay. Fair enough, game. Fair enough. I hope you're doing well. I am finally going to be able to relax. Just enjoy this weekend, hopefully. Up and to the left, where I was earlier. Interesting. Great day today with the ESM. That's good to hear. I didn't kill anyone today at work, so it was a pretty good day for me. <clears throat> 130 seconds to get out of this ship post. Now we're gonna have to fight a boss also without dying. Oh wow, didn't get hit. Dude, I bet you there's an invisible wall there, but that's pretty ballsy to just jump over a pit like that. Yeah, Esmo's phone is dying horribly, just randomly turning off. It's terrible. So I wanted to go this way earlier, game, but, yeah, you can't jump over nothing, apparently. That is just not possible. Nice. Fuck off. I have no idea where to go. Yeah, that's gonna take me back to the beginning of the level. Well, I mean, we kind of have to, eh? I need to get to the top left of the pyramid here. Is there just a very simple route I didn't take last time? Yeah, I guess so. Well, I'm not gonna complain. Oh, shit. Considering how easy it was to get here. 30 seconds remain. As long as I don't fall off again. Oh, we're fine. Holy shit, I got the big nut! 25,000 points. Alright, chat. It's boss time. Here we go. You guys ready? At least I think it's boss time. Do I have crates? I do not. Yeah, it's boss. Wish I could have got that weapon upgrade. Oh well. What the fuck is this? Is that a happy face? Mm-hmm. Oh, God. Yep. Good job, Moon. I mean, what else do you fight in Egypt but a stereotypical mummy boss, honestly? That's a cool sound effect. Something wrong with his shoulder. Did you pull a muscle? What's going on, bud? Oh yeah, that too. Good call, Ludes. Mummy and a sarcophagus head. Maybe a sphinx will, like, ask you a few questions. I fought harder at first, like, fucking first bosses in Mickey Mouse games. Okay, yeah, there is a second form here. This music is not appropriate at all, by the way. There's no sense of tension or anything. I feel like I'm on a fucking vacation with this music. Oh, good. Knock the enemy into you. Oh wow, yeah. I am actually gonna die to this fucking garbage boss. Are you kidding me? I am terrible. Ugh. Absolutely terrible. Yeah, the only way he can hit me is just by, like, doing this weird motion when I hit him. To just ram into me. Like, Jesus. My God, dude, are you fucking kidding me? How did I pick that up? I really wanted to keep the electric attack. Ugh. Not in my right mind right now, apparently. I noticed another weapon over there, but I have no clue how to get, yeah, look at all that shit. How do you get to that? Secret double jump technique that I'm not aware of? JJ, what up, bud? Glad you made it. Man. This weapon is good, but the delay on the attack is kind of messing me up a little bit. Just like the enemies in this game. Froggy? The fucking bosses take a million hits also. Oh, good God. Stop! Hey, what up, Lethal? Shit. Alright, the giant nut is ours. 25,000 points. Oh. Lord. The Turbo Demolition Hammer. Aquad. Here we go. Oh, look, you were right. I found the Binford Taylor. Also, call out what, Demolition Hammer. And another note, call out what theme you think the next world is going to be, Chet. Great, Tim. The Demolition Hammer has dozens of uses around the home. Al, could we do the plug later? The note says, you'd be really scared if you knew where your tools were now. Hey, I'm not afraid of anything. Using my brilliant powers of logic and reasoning, I think I'll check out the Monster Theater set. Excuse me? Yeah, your brilliant powers? Well, okay, Al, you help me a little. So long, boys. I'm on my way to the Monster Theater. Ice? Oh god, please, no. Turbo Personal Borer. I like to call that Home Improvement on the Super Nintendo. Well, I hate to do this, chat, but, I think it's obvious what we need to do here. Obviously. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try fight. Yeah. Yes, continue, please. All right, here we go. Back at 3-1 here. We're gonna play this for real. I have no way to defend myself. But there's a weapon there we can grab. Hell yeah. Can I really not, like... What the fuck do you want, game? Clearly I need those turbo drugs. Make Tim Allen swole. Ew, spiders. Yeah, that power-up. Yeah, that thing. I need one of those. This fucker just smashes a door down with a hammer, but then a spider touches his ankle. Oh, look at these Disney ghosts here. They're so weirdly cartoony. Hey, what up, Lears? Oof. Oh, okay, yep. Don't get spooked, chat. Ah! Okay, we're fine. Ooh, that was close. Projectile enemies. Crumbling platforms. All things that are good. You ever drink Bailey's from a shoe? Mono. Oh, hell yeah. That's the definitive way to hear Plasticillion. Made some weird noises. Okay, back here. Incoming. Yeah, fuck me. Already losing a life. Remember, you have to do all of these levels with just 3 lives, or you're just screwed forever. Jesus. Not one of those nuts Wow. My next world record. Oh, God. No fucking thank you, man. This game is... dare I say, had so much potential at the beginning, but fucking god. It is too ridiculous. Like, what the fuck are you doing, ghost?
Man, I'm just being a ghost. What do you expect?
Where is he?
Mario! Mario!
Alright, yeah, just clip into my body. Fucking fantastic. Yeah, he's like, exactly, what the fuck, Lears? Doesn't make any sense. It's like the developers haven't even seen a ghost. Yeah, it's kind of fucking racist to have your ghost just like a stereotypical, like, sheet ghost. Very offensive. I don't want to call you out, devs, but I'm kind of calling you out right now. Yeah. Yes. Terrible. Terrible jokes all around for everyone. Oh god. I think I need a better weapon. This one just not cutting the buttstirt anymore. Oh, what the fuck is this? Is that a Pokemon? Yeah, hell yeah, it's a Pokemon. Or it's that, like, molester from Beauty and the Beast. Oh god. Oh, I'm sorry, a spider touched me. Already game overing. The first level. Clearly I just need to slow down a bit, huh? But you can't necessarily blame me. The time limit stresses me right out in this game. I'd love to take my time. Explore, find like secrets and shit. Oh, yep. Starting early, huh? Oh, yes, sir! Hell yeah. I'll take your tool time. That note in the song reminds me of fucking Yuppie Psycho of all things. I wonder if it was inspired by Home Improvement. Lethal, I never get angry. What are you talking about? Peace and love and all that good shit. Crate Aquad. Oh wait, hold on. Hold on. We gotta go over here first. Hell yeah. Okay, good. It's a much better start. No rage. There is exhaustion, though, a little bit. I don't know how long I'm gonna last tonight. Probably not too long. Seriously, I give it like a couple hours. We're already like at like a fucking hour. Won't be a long stream. Metal Slug is always appropriate. Okay, to the next section of the level here. I went left last time. Hmm. we go. Uh-huh. I've come up with a new recipe. God. No. Mario. I've been working on it. The perfect ghost jump. Not just your average streamer can do that shit. A real ghost trick. Oh boy. Maybe one day, when I feel like fucking having feelings. Oh, okay. Love the decorations around here, by the way. Yeah, it's great. That fucking spider. I'm just trying to get to this nut game. That's all I want. I've lost so much nut just to gain nut. Was it worth it? Yeah, probably. Admittedly. Well, I could go up this way, or I could try and return the way I came from. Maybe find a different area. Yeah, it wants me to go up, so I think I will. Yeah, I'm sorry, Home Improvement did it first, guys. You thought you knew shit about haunted houses. There's no improvement whatsoever. A literal, crumbling, dilapidated butt. Uh-huh. Yeah, we've all been there. Get a little too much cracking in you before you know it. Dilapidated butt. Okay. Cool nut. Dude, this nut AI! Out of control! Alright, I'm down to 6. And make that fucking 0. Good. Alright. I need to calm down. We have a grapple section here. Hey guys, welcome back to Tim Allen's Super Metroid extravaganza. Oh boy. Nut! Nut AI. Oh, nut AI. Dude, what the fuck is happening in this? Oh, God. I just wanted to use my radar. Whew, that was actually kind of good. Alright, I'll toot my own horn there a little bit. Just a little bit, though. Yeah, because this shit's about to happen. There we go. This white torch is very suspicious. Better flex on it real quick. It actually is suspicious, though. Joking aside. Okay. Oh, man. Maybe I can get to it in time. No. Laser upgrade. Shit! Oh, I got it back. Lost my nut, though. Okay, we got the nut. Very stressful series of events there. That's a house-flipping sitcom. They would try and bring it back, and then he would say some, like, racist shit on Twitter, like Roseanne. And they would just get fucking canceled immediately. Something bad would happen, I guarantee it. Watch out for your nut. Dude, I'm trying. It's hard to keep track of it. It flies everywhere. Uncontrollable nut. Also, welcome, bud. How you doing today? Hope you're doing well. Surely better than I am right now. This game is a shit show. Okay, we could go down, but let's just keep ascending. I think we've gotten all the crates up until now, so. Shit! Oh, I shit the bed. One nut. Would you watch Home Improvement underwater? I like it. I like it a lot, actually. Oh, hell yeah. Dude, we're almost there, chat. One more crate. And then, like, three more levels of this bullshit. Hell yeah. Wait, am I at the top? Oh, no. Oh. Okay.
Oh, no. Oh no.
I really need a map in this game, don't I? Seriously. Oh, fuck you, game. I can't go that way. Right? Oh! Oh no! I saw it! I saw the slime! Shit! I saw the swine. Fuck. Well, I got swole Tim Allen now. I mean, that's something.
Whoa.
Yeah. There it is. Okay, hold on. Hang on to your scroats. Here we go. Hell yeah. I think I just gotta go this way. Oh yeah, the white torch. We never did fully fucking go this way, didn't we? If it wasn't for those time pickups I've been picking up, by the way, we'd be fucking dead. This game's ridiculous with its time limits. Alright, there's one down. I'll drink to that shit. Onwards and upwards, chat. It can only get better from here, right? No. Jesus Christ. Are you still attacking me right now? Should I just take the nail gun? Like, real talk. I'm gonna take the nail gun. This weapon's just chapping my ass. Yeah, I'm actually a little shocked here. We got a decent amount of viewers here. Welcome, everyone. People like shitposts. What can I say? What is this jackass up here? Got a fucking medieval knight, I guess? Oh, damn. I'm swoller? Oh, boy. What the fuck? It's a hot topic. Everyone, yeah. Out of the woodworks. Oh, shit. Plastic Man is playing Home Improvement. Yeah, if you're not, I mean, if you're not experiencing Home Improvement, why live, you know? I get you, fam. Really do. I have infiltrated the disposal facility. Ow! I power up. Oh, I got it back. We're good. It was close. And it's gone. Didn't take long, did it, Lethal? Jesus Christ. I started thinking about Metal Gear Solid. I got distracted. This happens to me quite a bit. Good old-fashioned high-velocity... interchangeable. Yeah, I mean, absolutely. Make note of this when I inevitably run for office. Plastic Allen highly endorses and encourages high-powered nut. Chaos control. God, I can't stop that Obama video. It's too funny. Oh no, my nails. Nail. Every party needs a pooper, that's why they invited you. What the fuck? Is that a camera? That crate just juked me. Oh boy. I like these parts of the map, and I'm saying this unironically, where you can see the set kind of breaking down in the background. It's like not completely done. I like that. That's actually a nice touch. A friendly reminder that this is all bullshit. No, this is real. Yeah, camera in the shot. Boom in the shot. Can we get the boom out of the shot, please? Alright, I think we're just heading this way now, yes? Oh, fuck me. What? What? I thought I was done with the house. No, sir. There we go. Let me in! I think I kept it. Did I keep it? Maybe not. Maybe I didn't. Well, definitely not now. This spider is rocking my asshole. Oh, nuts. Oh, calculated. Fucking calculated. Move. What just happened? I don't know, man. Let's just forget about it and move on. What the fuck? What's this level design? Some Mario 2 bullshit. Bum bum ba dum ba ba da da ba da ba da ba da ba da. Chat, please. I need more booze. I'm not as tipsy as I thought I would be with all this cracking. Let me finish this off real quick. Power up! Imagine playing Altered Beast, but your character turns into fucking Tim Allen at the first level. Instead of a fucking werewolf, he just turns into Tim Allen. Rise from your grave. He busts out and just cocaine blows everywhere. Please, Lethal, that's my dream. Alright, back to the game, shall we? Man. Oh, what the fuck is this now? Hold on. Colonel. Now the fucking floor bag got me. Snake. That's an Australian floor bat. Master, what the fuck are you talking about? Okay, this looks like a goddamn shit show. Nut! Save me! Well, we're defenseless, but I got the crate, damn. Oh, I got a nut! Never mind. Yeah, but how's it taste? Oh man, I can't wait to play Metal Gear Solid 3. Cool ghost. Oh, he doesn't like being nailed. Yeah, he really doesn't like that shit. Nail gun is really fucking good in this game. For real. It, like, introduces it early and makes you think it's, like, a starter weapon. This is a 5-star weapon. Oh, man. Please. Please. Good. Good. Thank you. Guys, we're almost done with this level, though. Holy shit. How do I get in there? Oh, what the fuck? Excuse me? Oh, that's how we got in. Yeah, I can't really go back up, can I? Alright. We don't have a ton of time, but surely... Oh, hey, hold on. I can't jump up there either. What the fudge? This jackass. Fucking professional. Master. Oh, here we go. That's how you get in. I'm a golden god. Where am I? Ah! I'm a golden god! The fucking Luigi physics. It's fine. We have plenty of time. No need to rush this. The nut will be there. You put your goddamn head away, Lethal. Too bad Tim's fucking nuts. At the very least, he is in my fanfiction. Hey, look at this. First try, chat. Let's go. I think it was first try.
Whoa!
Yeah, thank you, Koros. I know you probably didn't want to hear about Nuts and Tim Allen this much tonight. You definitely didn't plan for it. For that, I will apologize profusely. Hell yeah, bud. You're used to it. It does come up a lot, doesn't it, Esmo? In our household. Probably a bit too much. Where you at, Ghost? Tad Ghostal.
Yeah! Yeah, boy. The cream of the crop. Top of the mountain, yeah!
Fire Drake, what up, bud? Hard to keep up with chat and play this game, I'll tell you what. Oh god, now Koros is doing it. Look what you guys have done. Where are we going, Tim? Yeah, straight down to hell, I know. I know, bud. Yeah, I've kind of invalidated my run here, but with the rampant save state abuse. But at the very least, we'll all get to experience this game together. And understand the plot and the mechanics. Oh, okay. This is nut butt behavior. Honestly, though. This is classic nut butt. Now I just want a Nutter Butter, dude. Tim Allen needs your nut. Tim Allen's run out of sugar, and he needs your help. This level design. It's so amusing to me, seriously. This shit is cracking me up, man. Is it even safe? Yeah, I guess. We are really burning the seconds here, though. Ugh, that is not looking so good. Let's speed it up. Oh, okay. What the fuck is going on, Tim? So apparently if you're in the acid, you have a reduced jump height, which really threw me off there. Not to mention my grapple, I think, hit a light bulb. So instead of connecting with the stairs, I just fucking flew into the acid. There were multiple things there that just fucking happened. That was absolute garbage. Ugh. Mental. Somehow, with all that bullshit, though, I retained my, super nail gun, so... There's that, I guess. Oh, God. You just had one of those Nutter Butters? Oh, boy. So good. Mm-hmm. They went nuts. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. The amount of nut jokes. So what the fuck am I supposed to do about this situation? I guess I'll run out? Yeah, there you go. Shot in the nut. Yeah, you know this game is gonna have an extremely disappointing ending. I'm telling you though, Al is the fucking mastermind. I absolutely guarantee it, chat. For real. I guarantee you Al's the mastermind. For real. Without any doubt in my mind. Or maybe it's fucking Wilson. That guy has shifty eyes. It might be- oh Christ, what is this? What is this madness? You know there's a death pit below me, right? There has to be. What is this shit? Okay, that was... Fuck, we need to fill in part of the map. Do something. I just need some time, game. Time? Time. No, not nut. I mean, that is nice, but... Are you fucking kidding me? Nutella. Mm. Oh man, if I get hit, the nut is going everywhere. It's gonna be mental. Good thing I never get hit. So, oh god, I almost got hit. What the fuck? This is awesome! Look at this shit! Nutsack, dude. Gotta go up top first. Yeah, I mean, at least the path is very straightforward. Again, my time is making me very uncomfortable. 3 crates remain. Get the fuck down there, Timothy. Thank you. Whatever, man. Just take all of the damage. I don't care. I don't have time. Alright, where are we going now? Oh, I should have stayed on the bottom path. Alright. Maybe it's okay. Maybe not. Dude, this platforming sucks butt. It's really, really tight. One crate. Gasp, I say. Alright, this is a dead end. This might have been the crate I was supposed to get last. Oh well, it's fun. Okay. Back down this way. This ghost can eat my short butt. Thank you very much. Cat, please. I'm feeling pretty good about this level. I'm not gonna become Cocky Allen quite yet. I'm thinking about it, though. I'm thinking about it. Oh, shit. Alright, get the nut. Nut is priority. Hell yeah. 100 more seconds. Fuck yeah, dude. No problem. Don't be a walnut. I've been called a wingnut before. I don't know if I've ever been called a walnut. No shit, chat. First try, son. I am a golden god. Ridiculous. Turns out all I needed to play Home Improvement is copious amounts of liquor. Oh boy. I fucking love Kraken. If I could unironically get a sponsorship, I would love Kraken. I would absolutely shill for Kraken. Swole Allen activated. You already got you. Yeah, I did, didn't I? Ginger ale. You know what? I like that. Ginger Ailen. Yeah. Just spawn in my butt. Up. What are you trying to tell me, game? More cryptic than Dark Souls here. They don't ship over. Ah, lame. Lame sauce indeed. Wait, hold on. Did I miss a crate? Is it just below me? Oh yeah, there it is. That's the one I was thinking of. Good. Yeah. Awesome. Grapple is not long enough to get through there. When did I get that invincibility? Oh, Jesus, we're doing this again. Here we go. First try. First try. Hell yeah. I didn't say I wouldn't get hit. Ah! Alright. No! Fuck me! I just wanted the nut! No, but... Alright. At least I get another chance here. Okay, here we go. Almost. My heart was in the right place there. Oh, I saw the spike at the last second. Alright, here we go. Two lives remain. Oh, shit. Hey, at least I'm back here. Still nutless, though. Last life, just like that, chat. It takes no time at all. God bless America. I love this game. Oh, yeah. No nuts now. So now I actually literally have to do this jump. Easy. Give me the nut! Oh, okay. A fucking candelabra will just come out of the fucking ether and go directly into my butt. I almonds may- Oh, good lord. Koros. Whew. This game, holy shit. Oh god, please no. That candle was ridiculous. Ridiculous. Yeah, I feel like I just skipped a bunch of shit. I probably shouldn't have. I don't remember where that first crate is. Up here? I was gonna say, how is nothing hitting me right now? There were some crazy plays there for a second. Ridiculous. Yeah, was it up here? Thank you, Bat. Yeah. Down here. Alright. Losing your nut is part of growing up. Same with getting candles up your ass. I want to make a really inappropriate joke, but I will refrain at this moment. NASCAR, what up, bud? Oi! Yeah, I still don't know how to get in there. What have you done with Alan? I know, right? It's like I become more sensible the more I drink. Hello. The Battle Royale. You want to do it again? I can totally do it again. I might wait for the actual end of the stream, though, this time. I don't know. Alan, that's a lie. Yeah, I know it is. Can we just pretend for a second? Man, the game really wants me to have this gun. If I don't mind. Oh, I don't mind at all. We won't have a million people like we did yesterday. That was insane yesterday. Alright, hold on. Let me get to a good spot here. Wow, what the fuck, Alan? Here we go. Shot in the butt. But you're too butt. Uh-oh. Alright, everyone fight for my amusement while I play Home Improvement. Jesus, God in heaven, what the fuck? I'm rooting for you, Koros. Come on. Where you at? Chrono! Mess him up! God damn it, I was looking at you, Koros. You killed me. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Alfred! Kurzla Mutant! Congratulations, you just kicked the shit out of everyone. Well done. Get that fucking torch out of my face, ghosts and goblins. No, thank you. Still need to. I always feel like I should add more random effects to that thing. It's like never gonna be enough for me. I want there just to be like a million options. Thank you. a weird way, I've actually become somewhat okay at the fucking platforming in this garbage. I don't know how. Plastic Allen has a weird adaptability to games. He might be garbage at games, but at the very least, he can more or less adapt to most experiences pretty well. And apparently he also talks in third person. No, that's cool. That's acid. What if the bot was take- oh shit, you might be onto something, Asmo. Or you might be on something, I don't know, one of those. Maybe both. Bob Doll, yeah, Bob Doll. I am Bob Doll. I really wish I had a nail gun. We're already down to 2 crates, chat. Really been floundering here, I'm not gonna lie yet. This level design... is a lot better, in my opinion, than the Egypt levels, but I'm still confused as all get out here. What are you drinking, Alan? Kraken. Yeah, I just finished my glass. And I probably shouldn't drink anymore. Honestly. I'll become very belligerent if I keep going. I got the power up and... am I so fucking swole I can walk on spikes? What is happening in my life right now? Holy shit! What? What the fuck? I love this game. Spike immunity. Oh good, I lost it. Oh wait, I got it back. I'm fine. Nope! Oh, now it's gone for real. Alright, good. Let the salt... What do you mean, do eat, Asmo? What does that mean? You want me to drink more? Is that what you're saying? Yes? Oh god. What? Yeah, so admittedly, oh fuck. The first thing was I fell in love with the bottle before anything, and then I actually started drinking it. I'm like, oh shit. It's actually really good. Don't let her take advantage. I feel like she's trying to. Before I know it, I'll have like $1,000 of Sailor Moon charges on my fucking card. I'm just kidding. Asmo would never do that, probably. Unless that doppelganger got her. Oh my god, Valdo. Cannot unhear. I know you said Chibi USA, but I read Chibi USA. Which is a little bit more amusing to me. Oh, that's what you meant. Oh, okay, my bad. You just... I'll be Chibi USA. Yes. I'm pretty sure that's not Sailor Moon. That's, oh, man, I can't remember the name of the anime with the... Oh, shit. For all the anime characters... They're all, like, countries. Darn it. I ruined the joke. Yeah, Hetalia, thank you. There you go, I'll be Chibi USA from Hetalia. Fucking jump, Timothy! I don't have time for this shenanigan. Alright, one left. Yeah, I think I've already seen this one. You think it's possible, Lethal? Mm-hmm. That stupid fucking spider just walked into the acid. What kind of an idiot just walks into acid? Seriously. Give me a break. A jackwagon. Oh god. Just walked into a spider. Asmo, if you bring me the Kraken bottle, I'll have a little bit more. But if I have too much more, then we're gonna get a TOS violation. Yes, sir! Fucking first try! Oh wait, no, I died. Okay, so one death, but still no continues. Hell yeah. Do I work tomorrow? I do not work tomorrow. Alright, it's boss time, baby.
Then TOS it is.
NASCAR. Wait, 32 minutes before you can join me. Thank you, baby. Alright, yeah, let's have a little bit more cracking. The dog has entered the chat. Get out of here, dog. This, yeah, Kraken. Not a lot, alright? Just like this much. Seriously, not much. We can't get carried away here. I literally cannot be drunk on stream. It's not allowed. Maybe after I finish this, we'll see. Thank you again, Asmo. I appreciate you, for real. You're very kind. Even if you have maybe not the best intentions here. I do appreciate it. Also, I like how I had this really fucking awesome nail gun that I lost. Well, this is an upgraded weapon, alright. I mean, make this work, maybe. What kind of boss are we gonna... It's gonna be Dracula, right? Yeah, fucking course it is. Oh, he's throwing bats. Oh, and apparently white globules, too. I don't have any nut! Shit! Dracula! Oh, he gave me a nut. Thank you, bud. Oh, I lost it. Shit! Ah! He's all over the place. Yeah, if I could keep the nail gun, like, upgraded nail gun, that'd be fantastic. Emergency save state. Son, why would I start using save states now? Honestly, we're doing awesome. The game keeps putting power-ups really high. Like hamburgers. And I don't know how to get to them. Like, I really do feel like I'm almost, like, missing a mechanic here. Oh well. Yeah, it is pretty funny, isn't it? This fucker's got iframes on him, huh? What are you doing, Chief? When can I hit him? Please. Oh, he has to expose himself to me before I can do damage. I get you. Let me see it. Whip it out. I'm on to you. Shit. Okay, alright. It's getting a little hairy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh, fuck me. There we go. That's the last nut is in captivity. The galaxy is at peace. Oh. I see Mike Matei's boiling lava hot take yesterday. If you use stuff like rewind and save states, you didn't really beat an old game. I got salty at the gatekeeping. I saw Moon retweeted that or something, I think. Maybe I have an interesting opinion on that. I don't know. So, like, first of all, I don't agree with him at all. Let me get that out of the way. I'm not gonna say you didn't beat a game. But there is something to be said about playing a game the way the developers intended. But to say that you just didn't beat a game because you save-stated, that's kind of just silly to me, honestly. But I do understand maybe at least trying to play a game how it was created, like I did this. And then I realized that this is an absolute shitpost and it doesn't deserve my actual efforts. yeah. Like I said, I'm not going to say you didn't beat the game, but there is a way that the developers intended for you to play their game, which to some extent I think should be respected at times. And again, I'm not trying to like step on anyone here or gatekeep anything. It's just my shitty little opinion. Does that make any sense? I hope it does. I was thinking about this earlier. I saw that retweet. Nailgun is definitely a lot better for this fight. Holy shit. Nailgun's just better for everything. They really, yes, lethal. They really are. There are people like the music people, classic rock. Nobody will ever do better than music. Video games. Yeah. Not every game is art. Not fun to play certain games as a game. And that, Valden, I completely agree with. This being one of the prime examples here. At least the one of the most relevant at this particular time. Yeah, there's no reason to gatekeep gaming. Honestly, who gives a shit? Did I finish Wayne's World? I did not finish it the way the devs intended. But I did beat that game. I guess not according to some people, but I did beat it. This fight's easy as fuck with the nail gun, dude. Uh-oh. Cocky. There we go. No problem. Unfortunately, we didn't get the one continue clear. But at the very least, we actually breezed through this world. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. The turbo personal borer has been unlocked. Look at that fucking nightmare. Got a huge. Al, I found it. The diamond-tipped personal borer. And another note. Yes, the personal borer is equipped with extra tunneling attachments. Ow, cool it. Now this is very weird. The tools are out of this world. Who's the fuck said space? Sounds suspiciously like one of your plugs, Al. Ludicrous, didn't you say space? Spice. I don't think so, Tim. I did not take your tools. Well, I appreciate a good practical joke as much as the next guy. Yeah, right. Like the time I dyed a bunch of your flannel shirts purple. That was you? You knew? Oops, I gotta run. The Turbo Deforester. What the fuck? Yes, human music. Yeah, welcome to Bob, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in today. What the fuck? Dilithium crystals, alright, good. This is fucking Galaxy Quest, guys. We're playing Galaxy Quest right now. Welcome.
Shit. Oh no!
Yeah. It's such a simple, silly argument, honestly. Just enjoy your fucking life. I know you take pride in playing video games. There's nothing wrong with that, but that doesn't mean you should try and lessen the enjoyment from other people, in my opinion. Alright, I'm just gonna say fuck you, and I'm gonna move on. I don't know what your deal is, Robin. I'm leaving. Oh shit, I still kept my power up too. Cool. Thermonuclear bomb. What the fuck? Awesome. Thank you, Lethal. I desperately do want you to approve of me. And that, I'm actually saying that seriously. I get happy when you guys actually approve of my actions. I know it's rare. Oh, damn it! I got all excited too. And the labor. Oh, good. Good. We're talking about laborers again. Excellent. Go ahead. Just let's fucking talk about the laborers then. And here I thought, you know, those tweets were, you know, a long time ago. All right. Those are old tweets. I'm a changed man. What the fuck? Where? What is this level? Oh, that's what's slurping. Okay. Naturally. Guys, I kind of want to just play Big Sky Trooper right now. Is that weird? The music is so good in that game. What do you mean, yes? Fucking laborers, man.
Shit, shit, shit! No!
I wanna get this crate. Whatever. Worth it. Lears will back me up. Big Sky Trooper. Albeit has some very questionable game decisions, game design choices, but it is a fantastic experience. I don't know if you would like it, Valden. Yeah, you might. Maybe. I did a Let's Play of it. I don't recommend watching it. I'm just simply stating I did do a Let's Play of it. Hell yeah, Asmo, get him. You know, I haven't had my rewards window.
Like, oh no.
I opened it and then I just fucking hit it. Now we're good. Okay, good. Oh! I just realized I didn't replenish my lives, guys. We might have to redo this level. Forgot to replenish. Well, oh, fuck me. I forgot everything has 12,000 hit points, and I do 1 damage, so we're just gonna have to start over. Why, though? Oh, did I run out of continues? Is that... Is that what I just saw? Limited fucking continues. Please, is that what I saw? I don't know if I have my rewind bound. I don't like to have my save state or my rewind buttons easily accessible. Just because I tend to abuse the shit out of them. If they're too easy to use. Yeah, dude, there's limited fucking continues. Looks like we're gonna have to go and help your dad. Well, folks, that's all the time we have today. Wow. Oh, wow. Look at that. That's exactly, you know, this previous conversation we were having. Fuck that game design. Terrible. Everyone's happy that you game overed. You can finally relax. Everything's over. Well, luckily I did this. But, yeah, otherwise we would have to just completely restart the entire game. Oof. There's not even any cheats for this, man. There's nothing. Like, go fuck yourself. You're playing Home Improvement. Oh, boy. Well, I'm glad I put a state down then, definitely. Now, there are, like, what is this? Game Genie or something? Codes, but, yeah. Lovely. Alright, well, we're stuck with 2 lives now, chat. Until we beat this game. But I do think this is the last world, so... If we could just get through this goddamn nightmare. It does sound like a good shirt, doesn't it? I'm almost Batman. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna kill this thing. This is my new goal in life. Probably only vulnerable when that pink shield drops, if I had to guess. Oh yeah, there we go. No problem. Actually, it wasn't that much health. I probably was like one hit away earlier. Oh well. 7 crates remain. Lovely. I would buy the shit out of that ball. No! Oh. Also, I don't use save states! Can you make this, please? If this was actually a real channel, Valden, I guarantee you we could fucking sell that shirt. And make a small amount of money. Let's be realistic here, but money nonetheless. Oh man, that's fantastic. Valden has a fantastic imagination. God, what the fuck? Freaking dilithium crystals. Alright, so we got a crate there. Wow. Wow. One nut. That's the one I got last time. I'm gonna try and keep going this way. See what else we got. I have a feeling to get to that other crate, we're gonna need to go further down this hallway, so I wanna investigate a bit. Yeah, there's one. The fuck? Now, is that the one I was thinking of? I thought there was another one, like, up here or something. No, that must be it. Oh, but I can't return now. Gosh dang it. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to wrap around to get the other crate. Oh well. Also need to get up there, duly noted. Sorry, I didn't see. So there's a block there, chat. There's 4 pixels of block. I was getting very agitated as to why I couldn't fit in there, but yeah, I didn't notice the pixels. Shame on me. I'm gonna go all the way back here to get this other crate. real quick. To my knowledge, I don't really think there's a better way to do this. A little tedious. Yep. Might as well grab this nut. We're not gonna be back here. Oh, shit! Nice. Nice. Give me a Pokemon. Oh man, I don't have my Pokemon bound. Never mind. Four crates. Three remain. Okay. Oh, God. No! Heal me! Alright. Down to the right? Yeah, let's just keep heading this way. Take no responsibility for that quote. Have I been here? It's all kind of blending together for me. Ah, no, I have not. Jesus Christ! You spend all your time just trying to kill enemies. Oh, it's so infuriating. Alright. Oh, well, yeah, thanks. Blessing in disguise. We're gonna have to backtrack quite a bit to get that other crate. Yeah, we are. Okay, whatever. Let's go ahead and get this one out of the way. Though again, I have a feeling this is supposed to be the last one, and here I am getting it a little early. Shit. Oh shit. Okay. Time to backtrack. Start of the level, chat. It is, isn't it? Oh boy. I didn't even notice. Is it? Now I'm confused. Everything looks the same. Yeah, maybe it isn't. Okay, so the crate to the right. Oh, I think we got it. Oh, no. Not quite. Right there. It looks like I need to approach it from the right. So we're gonna have to get out of here. Maybe up and around? Shit. Oh, God. Now I'm extremely vulnerable once again. Minimal nut. Yeah, we need to get down here. Yep! Couldn't move. Need to get down there. This is literally the last life. Oh shit, I haven't been making saves at the crates. That's a problem. When does he start Home Improvements?
Oh no.
Honestly, when does he? I'm waiting. Maybe at the end credits, we'll finally see some action there. It is just crate. Yo, I'm about to cheese this jump. You ready? Plasticillian speed strats. Son, you don't even know the level of mastery I have in Home Improvement right now. Oh, all right. Now we just need to beat every other level. I gained a life. Yeah, I was gonna say, without dying. Nice. That's a lot of nut. Jesus. Alright, chat, this is gonna be my last level for the night. I know we're like at the ass end of the game here. But I'm feeling a little loopy, and this game is very frustrating. Ugh. If I even can finish this level. Beautiful, Ludicrous. Just like that Kamehameha that hit me in the butt. What is this shenanigan? God damn it. I'm playing like I know what I'm doing. I'm just fucking... I'm just feeling the Home Improvement, guys. Don't think, feel. This is ridiculous. All of your kind words have empowered me. Shit. They certainly give me strength. What the fuck? What is this platforming? I love it. Two nuts this way. Okay. Is it really? I thought it was gonna be a ruse or something. No. No, it's just two nuts. And now I have none! Oh! Good. Oh, boy. Yes, sir. Cool fucking level design. I don't even want to know what that thing is. Home Improvement, never change. What are those things anyway? Those random chi waves. Waves of cheese. To investigate. Could be special. Yep. See, what do we have here? So I'm supposed to like break this, I guess, and then run all the way around to get back here so I can go to the left. Oh yeah, to get the crate, of course. Fucking, like do a cheese? Hold on. Yeah. Oh, no shit, Alan. No shit. Oh man, every once in a while I impress myself. Doesn't happen often. Alright, where are we going? Probably not this way. This whole room seems like a waste of time. So let's investigate. Yeah. We've been here. Colossal waste of time. Excuse me. Isn't that cool, guys? Isn't that super cool? Oh boy. Which one was my save? That one? Is this the right level? 4-2? Yeah. That shirt on the are you kidding me? I can't wait to look at it. Alright guys, listen. Give this like 20 more minutes, or if I beat this level. That's the plan. We'll see how it plays out. All these jokers that aren't watching the stream right now aren't gonna get this cool shirt reference. SMH, my shirt, dude. Oh god, there's a pit here. Alright, take it easy. So this is a collapsing fucking platform. How am I supposed to do this? I'm silly. Yeah. Man, this is kind of dirty. Game's playing dirty pool right now. Alright. They won't know shirt. I haven't even looked at it yet. Oh boy. Oh, look at this. Look at this fucking nightmare, chat. Can I skip it? Maybe. My god, I hope so. What the fuck? Let's just ignore this enemy. Alright, yeah, good. Is there a crate on the bottom left? There. Oh god. There is not. Good. Okay, good. Getting this hard mode out of the way here. Or rather, this harder area. It's nice that we can do this first. Got a Roboto. No, thank you. Fuck! No! Uh-oh. Oz is in a pickle. I'm just gonna easy cheese. Hopefully. Today on Is He Doing Damage? Who flippin' knows, my man? Who knows? Too scared to move all of this time. Being completely wasted. Yeah, clearly I need to hit that eyeball. Come on, baby. Yep. I'll just go fuck myself for trying. I agree, Lethal. I agree.
Oh no!
Alright. It's so nice I get to destroy all this shit.
Nice.
So satisfying. I like that emote. Oh boy, where am I going? Okay. I don't know if we've been here, have we? The fuck? Nah, I'm not interested. Whatever you're selling, I don't want it. 5 left. Invincibility, what? What is this platforming I'm doing? Good God. Surprise, this sucks. No! Karos, thank you, sir. Shit! The surprise bit is... Thank you so much for those, though. In all seriousness. Oh, God. What the fuck? Ooh. Back to the start. I don't want to go this way. Tis a fool's errand. Please do. Yeah, hell yeah. I kind of slowed down on mine. I got a little bit too tingly for my taste. The tingle was real. You know it.
Colo Lippa.
This enemy's pretty neat. I like this guy. Cats love the tingle. Ah, that's right. Yeah, I remember this guy.
Cool, lip up.
Very nice scotch. That does sound familiar. It has my name in it. I've never had it personally, though. You liked it? Come on. Thank you. Very smooth and care- Oh, that sounds delightful, my friend. Getting better at this level. It would genuinely be a shame if I couldn't complete this level tonight, because I have gotten quite good at this beginning part. And you all know how it is on Classic Alan streams. If I stop playing for 2 seconds, I just become this huge piece of dog shit at any game I'm playing. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck you want from me there, game. Like, for real. Oh, man, that's frustrating. Maybe I'm supposed to... Oh, okay, cool. Cool, Goku, thank you. Maybe I'm supposed to jump off of them with a jackhammer? Or maybe I'm not supposed to go this way at all. I'm supposed to come down here? I don't know, there's so many fucking questions. These energy blasts... really chapping my butt right now. Monka. Big Monka. Dude. Oh, I got hit. Oh well. I didn't die. I really need to get up here. So yeah, I suppose after I get this second crate, I should probably just fuck off. Go back here and then proceed as I would normally. Alright, hopefully we won't have to worry about it though. If I could just beat this level now. Might have wasted too much time though. What do you mean, down and to the left? Are you cracked? Huh. Forgot about that little cheeky bitch over here in the corner. Nobody puts crate in the corner. Oh, whoa, hello. Speed runs. To go here. Was it this way? One of them was actually worth go- Oh. No, actually, that's gonna drop me down, isn't it? Yeah, let's not go that way. It is a silly place. Well, this way. Aha! Yash! Yash! Two more. I'm weirdly excited about this. Yata! Yosh! Another? Just a free crate? Game, you're spoiling me, dude. Alright, where's the last one? Huh. It's just raining nut, too. This is great. Yeah, I know this is a waste of time. We established that earlier. Okay. Maybe I can just exit this area. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, please! Thank you, I got a nut. Jesus Christ. Must be hidden down here somewhere, yes? Yeah, oh my god! Hell yeah, dude! What the fuck happened in that level? It just all started clicking at the end. Mental. Oof. Well. Hell yeah, dude. We made a ton of progress here today. Ready for 4-3. 4-4. And then the end of the game next time, I think, right? Isn't there only four worlds? Something like that. Yeah. It's because of the Kraken. It probably is, NASCAR. It gave me a weird kind of zen, honestly. I'm good at video games. Stop it. You stop it. You're good at video games. Yeah. The booze gave me strength. Well, alright, cheers.